biggest pothole on Bristol Road has been filled. So thank you to Councillor Cruz and Councillor Burden and any district councillors here who might have had a word with North Somerset about that. Thank you. What they didn't do was fill the one about 2 metres away from it. so there you go. And also, excellent bit of tarmacking at the back of here along from Brampton Way to St. Peter's School. So whoever had a voice in that, that's very good as well. So
the residents.
Well, whoever. But thank you.
You did achieve something.
Clapton Lane, new road obstacles. Is it possible for the council to find out how much those new ones have cost, please? And you can't drive faster than 10 miles an hour now. So I think we ought to know how much it's cost, because the state pays, we're helping to pay for that, and also whether they actually comply with the correct height.
Yeah.
I don't know if any of you have driven over them. I've been away. There's no way you can avoid, if you try and go sort of like askew on them, it's worse than if you try and go sort of. Anyway, is it possible to find out the cost and to ask for a check on the whether they comply? John Mark and Chris Berry were in the newspaper and at one of these meetings saying about green spaces. And somewhere that wasn't mentioned was the big green patch on Bristol Road. I don't know what its statement is. It's not allowed to have car parking on it. I don't know if it's got the oil pipes going under it. But I think it would be good, actually, if some sort of planting could be done there, which would absorb some of the black carbon and the carbon monoxide. I know some plants, opposite my house, basically, there's a big green patch that's got one or two trees on it. But I think it would be good if that was sowed as wildflowers. And as I say, certain plants do have the ability to absorb carbon monoxide, and I think that would be a very good idea. Yeah, well, Chris, the article in the newspaper didn't give a contact email. I think that might be all. Yes, and just ask if the allegations against Mrs. Hennessy to do with vexatiousness and that could be cleared up to everybody's satisfaction as soon as possible, so that everybody can move on and get on with the day's business.
It's not going to go very quickly.
Thank you very much, Mr. Robinson. Positive stuff there.